that was Isabella from Phineas and Ferb singing Let It Snow. Okay, so guys, this is my Christmas setup so far. So I'm going to hang the stockings, and I'm getting a new tree. Only $8 at Walmart, but I have to earn it. So this is the setup. I have it looking like this dude right here is grabbing these ornaments from the ground and handing them up to him. That's why he's holding an ornament. And then they are hanging this garland, which is fake. See, that broke off. But that's what they're supposed to be doing. See, not the ornaments though. The garland is attached, and then I hung the ornament on the garland. And so I don't know if it's called a garland. That's what I call it though. I made it go around the two trees. And the reason I have two trees is I think we got this one years ago. Like, when I was only, like, 3 or 4. And I just found it last year. And I'm like, whoa, a mini Christmas tree. Even minier than my dolls. And I got this one year from my dolls. But I didn't know I had that one yet. So, I have both of these. And they both have the same thing. Except that one changes colors and this one doesn't. But I'm getting a new Christmas tree. And it's going to be white. And it has actual lights to wrap around it. It doesn't have that thing. Or that thing. So I'll show you it compared to one of my dolls. Nikki's not in here, so I'll just do Ivy, even though she's not dressed for Christmas yet. Well, this might be her Christmas dress. Shoot. This is probably going to be Ivy's Christmas outfit, unless I get a cuter outfit for Christmas to put on her, because, as I said in my video before, I'm not going to explain it again. See, it's like perfect for dolls. It's perfect height. And the one they have at Walmart is 2 feet. So, and dolls are 18 inches, and 2 feet is 24 inches, so it's going to be perfect. This is actually 2 feet, but then you put that on it, and it's taller. So it's a perfect size compared to American Girl dolls. You walk over here, and this one is about as tall as the American Girl dolls. They call it the Charlie Brown Christmas tree, even though it doesn't look like it at all. But, yeah, and then here's some more Christmas decorations. I just found this ladder the other day, and it goes to one of our other Christmas houses, but it broke off of something. So I put it up here like they were hanging Christmas decorations. I have the bakery, and then I got this tree. That's another thing I added, and then I have this book that I'm going to get all my Christmas books and Christmas movies and set them up like that. Someone's calling. Oh. Well. Okay, I muted the ringer. I'm going to set them all up, like, in different spots of the room. I'm taking that off soon. Like, you set it up like that, and I'm gonna do that with all my movies, all my Christmas movies and Christmas books. I'm gonna show you one more thing. Okay. I would show my face right now, but okay. I look terrible, so.
I had one line earlier.
And now you have two.
Ooh. Hey, what's with the total lack of Christmas decorations this year? Is that good?
Being lazy or
all
They are renovating McDonald's.
This is where you go for the best value guarantee. Genesis
ugly.
Diamonds. With 24 months, no interest financing available on any purchase for the
high
banks, free nails, and cool sprays.
Look at that. Look at that. It's about a lot ugly. Hey, there's Walmart. Yay. McDonald's is right beside Walmart. Didn't they used to have a back road that went to...
Yeah, I need a large iced vanilla coffee, please.
Will that be everything?
That'd be it.
Didn't they used to have a road by Waffle House?
It's back there still.
But is it closed off?
Yeah, it still doesn't go anywhere.
I think they should make a road that goes to Walmart.
Yeah, I don't know why they haven't. I guess because it's so congested through here.
Okay, guys. I know how it's like really dark in here. That's just because I wanted to show you these trees. And I got the new Big Time Rush CD, Elevate. And so, yeah, I'm really excited because I want to go to their concert. It's coming out to Nashville in March. So. Like girls like you. And girls like you, like guys like me. Okay, anyway. So, I already showed you that pretty much. But, hi. I don't really have much to say. So. It's in your eyes, you're here to win. So let the game begin.